Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and in this video I'm going to show you how to fix this HP Hotkey support error on your HP laptop. And so let's start the video. First of all, go to your search option here and here type services and just click the service option here, and this window will pop up. Now scroll down and search for HP Hotkey UWP service, and after that just double click it to open. And here you can see startup type. Right now it is automatic, you have to disable it, and after that select apply and select OK. And after doing that you have to restart your PC. After restarting a PC, you have to go to a link. All you have to do is copy and paste it from your from my description, and it will redirect you to this page. And don't worry, this site is safe. Just click go to site, and as you can see the exe file will automatically started downloading, and I already downloaded it, so I don't need to download it again. And now just double click it to start the installation process and select yes here, and now select next and select I accept terms and select next, and just leave all of this as it is and select next. As you can see, a HP Hotkey support is installing. You have to give it some time to fully install, and select next and select install. As you can see, the installation process is finished. Just click the finish option here, and now you have to restart your PC. As you can see, this is just click this and your PC will be restarted and your problem will be fixed. So this is the video, and I hope this is a helpful video for you, and if this video does help you, please consider subscribing to this channel, and I will see you guys in the next video.